Region 14's Board of Education voted to remove the superintendent from his position. Superintendent Joseph Alzaki's firing follows a controversy surrounding a vaccine clinic in January. Two Region 14 Board of Education members resigned following the incident, which alleged board members, central office staff, and their spouses were among the first to get vaccinated that day. Once supply ran out, many teachers say they weren't able to get their vaccines.